The beautiful land of Goa is home to different cultures and art style. The life in Goa is very unique and the art styles in Goa are as unique as the life in Goa. Namaste, I'm Savani Shetye. I'm an archaeologist from Goa and today I'm taking you on a trail to discover the unique Kavi art of Goa. So we are visiting the Maruti Temple at Advalpal, which is a beautiful hidden gem that has retained Kavi art. This art style uses only two colors, the red and the white. This was the most sustainable art because the red would come from the red soil of Goa and white from the seashells. On our trail to discover the Kavi art of Goa, we have reached to our next location, that is Sri Saptakoteshwar Temple at Narve. So this temple is more than 350 years and it originally had Kavi. But with time, the temple needed restoration and this is a classic example of how proper restoration can be done with scientific and technical know-how. The Department of Archaeology, Government of Goa, has revived the Kavi art here using the original pigment, that is red soil and the lime. You can explore the hinterlands of Goa or the neighboring states of Maharashtra and Karnataka to find these medieval paintings of Kavi art. This art was once upon a time was considered as a pride and was used to decorate the temples, royal homes as well as the churches. But due to modernization, this art was long forgotten.
Kavi चित्रकला भारत के प्राचीन इतिहास को अपने आप में समेटे हैं। दरअसल काव का अर्थ होता है लाल मिट्टी। प्राचीन काल में इस कला में लाल मिट्टी का प्रयोग किया जाता। गोवा में पुर्तगाली शासन के दौरान वहां से पलायन करने वाले लोगों ने दूसरे राज्यों के लोगों का भी इस अद्भुत चित्रकला से परिचय कराया।
Last year, Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji got the art back in the limelight by mentioning it in the Mann Ki Baat program, and the Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant, and the Government of Goa has actively promoted the art by adorning the Mantralaya. Do visit the Saptakoteshwar Temple at Narve to see the revived Kavi art by the Department of Archaeology in its original style.